You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 1. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. Negative 1 times 1 equals negative 1. Negative 1 times negative 1 equals 1. 1 times 1 equals 1. And so the final result is 1.